Welcome back, everybody. It's Red Halo here, playing some more Uncharted, Drake's Fortune. Last time, we got attacked by a bunch of those crazy mutated people that were messed up by some kind of a curse or something. And we're in this room trying to get out. Guess we're going to go that way. I'm just taking a look around here just to see if there's anything I can pick up before we head through that. Oh, no, we already got that. Good. I know. I guess we're going to go find Elena now through here. We got to tap the trunk button to open this damn door. Come on. Now we're going to go in the circle. Yes, we are. Keep going. All right. What's behind the door? Just another hallway. Okay. Which way are we going to go? Well, not this way, but we'll go check over here just to see if they've got any collectibles, and they don't. So back this way, I guess. We got to get ready. We have this awesome gun right here, the submachine gun. Takes care of those like demon creatures, cursed creatures really, really easily. But it also goes through a lot of ammo really fast. So, oh, we're back in here, and it looks like Elena is not in here. Or she's like on the other side or something. No, what is that? Let's take this one. I don't know the difference between them, but it looks like the better weapon. I don't know. We're just gonna take it. Stop saying things. Oh shit. Oh wow, look at that! He said the exact words I said.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before
Elena!
Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't happen again. Trust me. I'm sorry for the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
I love how we said exactly the same words. Oh shit, there's more.
Hell, that can't be good.
But we said the exact same words he was about to say before I even knew it. I really didn't. Oh shit. Gonna cover. Fine, I'll throw one of these over there. You guys don't want to come around? That's fine. I think I got him. Yes, I did. Good. Shit, more guys. Roll away. Or do that. That was fine. Oh, well, that didn't even do what I wanted it to do. Let's try that again. This time, let's do that. There we go. Pick up over here. Unfortunately, we're not going to be able to shoot them when we're this far back. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, yes. I think we got one there with, no, we don't want the shotgun ammo. That's good. I think we got one with the grenade there. But I don't know where they were. Let's take this machine gun out. Sub. M4. Oh, it's so good. We gotta take it. We have to take it. Any more guys? There has to be more guys. Yeah, there are. Okay. We got a sniper up here, too. Yep, he's coming after us. I thought he would, but that's okay. die already. Holy shit. Yo. There you go. What? Whoa, I don't know. How are you not dead? There we go. Golly, that took forever. Alrighty. We're still moving pretty quickly. Let's take this out. We got two bullets left. That's awful. Let's go back and get this. Yes. Unless, if we run into another M4, I mean, that's awesome. But right now we only got... Oh, shit, another one. Should have heard it, but I did not. What we got here? Grenades. Ooh, M4 again. Come on, dude. Where are you? There you are. Dude. Okay. That's the MP40. I gotta remember that. There we go. Woo! Some more MP40. We don't want that though. We like our M4. We gotta save it though. Because it's super useful in this later game, taking care of these guys that are so damn strong. They got body armor and all that. Okay, we got one up here. I know we do. Okay, let's hurry up and check. You're done. Dude. What? Oh, you are dead. Okay. How are you? Whoa, you're alive! What? I need those things to take care of them for me, you know? Okay. Wait. You're done. Okay. Hold up. We got a good spot right here. We just gotta wait. Shit. No, they can't shoot us from here. Okay. Not a whole lot of cover, unless we went all the way up here, which I think we'll do.
Yeah.
Cool, we got grenades and everything. Alright, that works. Whoa, you seriously got it right there? Right there? Ooh, there's a sniper. Let's take it and use it. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna hold on. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but actually it might work out. It did! Did not mean to do it, but it worked out. We're not gonna take the sniper with us. I'm just not good enough with it. M4 is just so good too. Plus it holds a lot more ammo. It's my weapon of choice. Ooh, you. No. I did not mean to use that. Yo, I did not know you were gonna be there. Shit. Yeah, you take care of them for me, please. Good. Now we'll take care of you when you pop out. You're done. You should be dead. Oh my god, you're not? You- Whoa! Made out of- I keep saying it, but god, they're made out of, like, indestructible material. Well, obviously not indestructible, because they do eventually die, but still. Takes them off. Long time. Die already, thank you. We'll get ammo there. Good pistol ammo, that's what we needed. More ammo here. Let's wait up here. You're done. Cool. Okay, we got more guys over here. Still can't see them. That's like barely what I need. Well, I can get them here, but it's just dumb. We're not gonna do that. What we need is to continue to look over here real quick for more ammo. Nope, nothing here. Okay, move up. to here. Now we'll get you. Whoa! Dude, I shot you right in the face. You're dead. Yep, see you dead. Hop out again, buddy. Do it. Where are you? Alright, well... Oh, nope, there's a sniper dude. We're not gonna get him from here. It's not gonna happen. What we need to do is take care of the guys that are standing right here. There we go. Now we can move a little closer eventually. Fuck you guys. Are you kidding right now? Right now? Stay away. I have like no pistol ammo because of you guys are taking forever to kill. Fuck. Here we go. Okay, now I think we come back here. There's some ammo here, that's good. Let's go get this sniper real quick. Let's just make this whole thing easier. Way easier. We don't have any pistol ammo, that's not good. Just in case we ran into more of these guys, we kinda need pistol ammo. So, oh, there's some ammo right there. Good, that's the pistol ammo we needed. Now let's take care of this guy once we find out where he is. Okay, he's over here. There we go. See? Ha! No one else? Is that it? That may be it. Pop out again. Someone else pop out. Ooh, that more sniper ammo. I'm gonna reload like while we got the chance here. But I don't think we're gonna run into anybody else, so I'm gonna head back over here. Pick up that M4 real quick. Just too good. Too good. We got 38 shots in it. It's pretty good. It's not full clip or anything. Well, it is a full clip. It's not full ammo. Full ammo is what we want. Can we even climb up this? Yes, we can. Only reason I'm doing that is because I think there might be some kind of secret. Yep, there it is up there. How are we gonna get this? Nope. Oh, yeah, we can. No, we can't. How are we gonna get up? How are we gonna do this? Huh. It's gotta be an easy way. Oh, we just do that, huh? Okay. Golden Sea Dragon Pendant. Nice. Okay, well, it's exactly what I thought we were gonna get. I wonder if there's more over there. Can we even go over there? Let's find out. Climb up, thank you. Let's keep all the way up? No, apparently not. We tried. Alright, that's fine. Let's head this way. We got our pistol ready. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. You guys are done. Let's get up here. Anything over here we can do? That doesn't look like it. We're not moving incredibly fast anymore, so we must be done with the section. Finally, some jungle.
Sully, are you there? Damn it. Sully, come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We...
Gold ingot.
Have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
How far are we from the church? You're almost there. I was saying, it's a nice change of scenery, finally. Instead of all that dankness underground there. We're there for quite a while. It's still really dark here though. with all the dusk and everything going on. I can see a lot better when I zoom in like this. There's something on the ground there. Get you. What, you just gonna forget about me, dude? Are you kidding? He just started going back to shooting Scully there. Or Sully. I see, I keep saying Sully because I'm watching X-Files. Oh, nope. I'm gonna take care of you real quick. Once we find out where you are. Oh, you're up there? Okay. Done. Good. Where, oh shit, they came up behind us. Alright, well this time, we're gonna actually kill them right away. You know how we're gonna do that? Grenade. That is once. You there, throw a grenade. Boom! That was way faster! Alright, now, we're gonna head this way real quick. Get this sniper rifle. Take care of this guy in the perch here once he decides to come out, that is. Okay, here they come this way. Fruit! Okay. This time, how are we gonna take care of this? Well, first off, we obviously need to take care of these guys first. Your shots there messed me up, Sully. Okay, this time, we're going to wait for them here. Hopefully this other guy can't get me. He can't, but I'm gonna take care of him. All right, we're here. Here we go. We're just throwing grenades like crazy at you guys. Shit, we've got them all the fuck over the place. Go, 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 go! Just move! Shit, there's just too many guys around here. No, just walk like normal, please. Alright, we gotta roll, roll, roll. Roll, roll, roll. Keep going, rolling, rolling, rolling. Fruit, fruit, fruit. They're just too many guys. They're too many people. Once he pops out, we're gonna have to get him. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. We don't have a whole lot of ammo. These guys are super strong. And they're fucking pointing bullets at me everywhere. This is so not what I wanted. How are we gonna get out of here? Alright, we had no grenades. That's not gonna get me. Yeah, it didn't hurt me. Okay, good. We need to take care of them one at a time. We got this guy way up here we need to take care of. Of course there was a shotgun there, guy there. Okay. We need to keep the machine gun ammo. Take out these guys. Are you kidding me right now? Your just movements are so odd. I don't like it. Okay, we're gonna take the sniper, and we're gonna run this way. Holy shit! Oh, this is really getting annoying. Okay. How are you? Whoa! You are... Whoa, okay. Focus on me, dude. What just happened? That was stupid. Okay, we have to take care of this guy with the sniper right away. Alright, you're done. Now we take this and move this way. Keep going. We gotta go. Go. Move normally. Just go. Go, go, go. Let's try up here. This might actually be a good spot. Stay here. Okay. Okay. We need to take care of the guy with the big rock grenade launcher. As well as, this guy. Oh, you're moving now, so fuck you. I'm okay with you guys just attacking Sully all day. I need to take care of that sniper. Alright, there you are. Okay. You're done. Okay, good. I can't fucking get these guys ever. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, Betsy. Is there a guy still there? Alright, we need to take care of this guy. You're done. There's another guy over here somewhere. Pop out, dude. We don't still have a guy here, no? Okay. What? Teleportation. There you go. You're done. Anybody else? There's definitely someone still out there. Oop, another sniper. Okay. And we got this guy over here. Shit. That guy's more important right now. Okay. We used our bullet that we needed for this guy at the tower to take care of him, but we're just gonna... Here we go! Ha ha! Alright, let's take some ammo here. I don't even care what we pick up because we just need it. Yep, see, there are more guys. Fuck you guys. Okay. There's still one more over here. I don't know where he is. Plus there's a guy over there. You're done. Okay, good. We got a guy over here. You're not gonna kill me. I've been too far here. I am too far to die now. Okay. What? That did not get you in the head. Okay. We got what looks like four guys? Possibly. Oh my god. It's like they know I'm aiming at them. It's ridiculous. It is ridiculous. It's like they know I'm aiming at them. He'll be fine. He's a tank right now. No, he does not want to pop out? I guess not. Okay. Let's move over here. Maybe that'll aggravate him. Wow. I'm out of ammo completely. We need to pick up more ammo here. Good. We got this. This could actually be hugely important. So we don't want it right now. What we want is this. We don't have ammo for this. Done.
We gotta stop them, Sully. They don't know what they're
doing. I think that's it.
What are you? I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the
Germans.
Thank
God,
too.
We are done.
Whoa, whoa, come again?
There's no time. We gotta get to the church.
That's annoying. We need to find the best kind of ammo possible out of all of the stuff these guys dropped. Can I not get that? That's a shotgun. We don't want it anyway. Didn't look like a shotgun. The sniper rifle is super useful because it kills pretty much everyone in one shot, even if you don't shoot them in the face, which sometimes doesn't even kill people in one shot, even though it should. But anyway, I think the M4 is still a better choice for us right now. We're better with it. There's just not enough ammo in the sniper rifle for us to truly consider taking it with us, because we don't know if we're going to run into anything else that could really help us, like, in the long game right now. I mean, we definitely want that. I think that's going to be all we can find. What do we got? Lots of ammo in our M4. That's pretty good. And then we got decent pistol ammo. Okay. So are we heading this way? I'm not sure where we're going. I think we already went that way earlier in the game. So let's double check around here. Just gonna check that. No. There's a little something up here. Let's go check it out. Hopefully it's a collectible. That'd be nice. Yes, it is. Silver toothpick. Nice. Wow, I think we're actually getting close to the end of the game. We only have 34. That's not that great. I mean, we've got more than half. That's better than I thought we would be doing, but they're not the easiest spot, especially when they're hidden really well like that last one was. Where are we going? Obviously not this way. I don't have a clue where we're supposed to head. Maybe into the church? I thought maybe that was the church, but I think that's the library. So we're gonna... Oops, see, this is where we're going. Thank you for the hint, finally. Alright, let's get up in here. Oh, another fight. Yay. Ooh, yeah, perfect. The sniper. This is what we want. We need to take care of that guy like today. Shit. Yeah, here. Take that. Perfect. Oh, we didn't even kill both of them. Surprisingly. There we go. Now we kill that guy. Now we want the sniper back. No, we don't. We got a guy really close. Holy shit. Where is he? Fuck that guy. Right, now we got the sniper. We're gonna take care of that guy. Good. And we gotta take care of this other dude once we find out where he is. There he is. Okay. You're done. Oh, I thought we'd get at least a sniper shot. Oh, you... They're like from the Matrix. Seriously, you do the same thing every time I poke out. That's annoying as hell. Okay. That could be super useful. So we're gonna take that for now. We got another damn guy here with the... Die already. Holy shit. Alright, let's take this back. Ooh, there's a sniper. Okay. Do we have everyone? Let's take... Not that. We want the rocket thingy. This. Yes. Okay. It's an insta-kill right now. We can just take care of these guys. You're done. Okay, good. Let's take back the M4. Good. Wow, of course we're out of ammo. Of course we are. You're done. Good. We got another guy over here. Got him. Nice. Alright, where's the rest? We still got guys. Dragon Sniper. We're gonna take that. Where are you, dude? Trying to aggro them. No. Okay. Oh shit! You're right up here. You're kidding me right now, right? Oh my god! They come this way. You must be kidding me right now. That is so gay. They come behind us. It's not gay. That's, I shouldn't use that word. Yeah, blow yourself up. Good. Shit. Okay, they're coming at me right now. Good. Okay, you're done. I'm gonna stay away from you. Come back this way. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Pick that up. Nice. All right. Luckiest man ever. You did not shoot me from that far away with the shotgun. No, you did not. Tell me that didn't happen. That impossible thing that just happened. All right, we gotta pick up this. We gotta pick up... Well, might as well pick that up. What we really need is something that can take out this guy up top. Because I know he's there now. Take the sniper rifle. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Or you can kill him for me. Sure. That works. Alright, we need the M4. It's just too good. Ammo. Okay. Grenades. Where were you earlier? I wish we had picked you up. Ammo. What we got here? Nothing. I thought it was... flashing, but nope. Alright, ammo here. No. Yes. We don't want that. No, we don't want that. Alright, I think that's it. Yep. Alright, where's... There he is, okay. The altar, that's right. You first, yeah. Golden bones. There's nothing in here we can pick up, I'm assuming. No, okay.
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Yeah, Sully, come on. Lots of rats in here. I think Nate is not that scared of the rats. Alright, Golden Skull Rosary. Cool. Advanced Fortune Hunter. Nice. I thought maybe I saw another one over here, but I was like, they would not put them that close. That's nuts. Okay, no. Alright. Let's go down here. Run through a lot of these little tunnels right now. Getting a real big Indiana Jones vibe right now.
Oh man.
They're just there and they don't notice that they're here? What? Oh, there we go.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship.
I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! Imagination.
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la statua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no.
What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
I hate to end it here, guys, but we're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, guys. This is a super intense episode of Uncharted. Oh, well, another cutscene, apparently. Nope, we died. That's what it was. Okay, that's fine. We're ending it here anyway. Guys, thanks for watching. Definitely like this video if you could. It really helps me out. Subscribe for more Uncharted. We're going to be playing it all the way to the end. All of the games and everything like that. So that's going to be super fun. I'm super excited about it. Anyway, guys, this is Red Halo. Peace out.